What is up, guys? It's Ian. We are at Wrigley Field.
It's just a statement. So you can go on and Google us exactly what we're doing. Because it's like, okay, so you are 13 years old.
We don't have $1 million cash.
So we took the train full of people for the draw a blank, the Lollapalooza thing. And then we were, then we took the bus, which was a while. But we made it here. I'm sitting on top of Hotel Zachary. Me! And we're having a nice day. It's beautiful out here. We're gonna meet up with Danny Andres later and see how it goes.
If it's a decent high school,
well, yeah, right.